Louisiana.
Everybody loves a winner.
Where Tornado Alley unleashes its full fury.
One thing you can't control, man.
It doesn't take much more than this, and we're done.
And takes out the first qualifying pass.
There's no choice.
I have to eliminate that first pass.
Here, the Red River runs deep with gamblers of another kind.
We're going all out, going all in.
It's all about the Benjamins.
With just one pass, the Pritchett brothers will determine the ultimate riverboat gambler.
That's all it takes, one pass.
Pinks All Out.
Hey everybody, welcome to Pinks All Out. It's good to all have you here today. First of all, congratulations. I can't tell you how happy I am for each and every one of you. Now I want to make something very, very clear. We're here for one purpose and one purpose only, and that's to award $10,000 to the right racer today. So I have to eliminate that first pass. That was this morning. It's not going to happen because I can't. I need to get through every car and make sure that we see all of you and get the times down so we know who to pick for the final 16. Know that this is a one-shot deal. You have to run your car all out to the best of your ability in these conditions. You guys ready? Yeah. Let's race. Let's get it on, okay?
Let them roll. Time to be lucky again.
Now listen, here's what things I want to be ready for. If another cell that develops over top, I do not want to have to come back tomorrow. Somehow I want to finish this today. So as soon as we get done with these 400 or 500, boom, let's just get those cars cameraed up and let's get them up here. Kevin, keep an eye on the radar today. Keep me posted.
We're gonna give that track one more drag, a little spray. About 20 to 25 minutes, we're gonna get cars running down the track.
All right, folks, what we want to do right now is call cars 1 through 100 to the staging lanes, 1, 2, 3, and 4, now at this time.
I just felt a couple of drops.
It's one thing you can't control, man. I mean, we do what we can.
We'll get it in.
As long as we can get out of here by midnight, I'm good.
Yeah.
Anybody else feeling that rain?
There's still a few minutes left to work on the track.
We played the best hand we've been dealt to this point. So frustrating to bust our butt to get this track ready.
Here it comes.
What's that?
I feel it. It's raining.
It doesn't take much more than this, and we're done.
Okay, folks, obviously we are getting some rain, and it looks like it's going to be here for a few minutes. So you drivers and racers who are in the staging lane, if you want to go back to the pits, we'll make a slow parade lap in front of the stand, back to the pits.
We're used to this.
We'll be here till tomorrow if that's what it takes.
Trying to get out of this rain. Hopefully we see some racing.
Gets on my nerves. I want it to go away.
Came to see the races, but it seems the rain messed it all up.
Let them roll!
I hear people asking the question, when are we going to get started? We're going to keep an eye on the Doppler radar here in the tower. We're keeping an eye on whether there's another cell going to be moving in right now. The sun is trying to come out. It's looking good. We are going to get as much racing into this day as possible. We're going to drag the track. We're going to spray the track. About 20 minutes or so, we're going to call people to the lane, and we're going to get things started. It's never a bad sign when your host, Rich Christensen, is running out to the track. He wants to thank each and every one of you great fans.
See, this is the thing. We're going to have to, because we're doing this based on one pass, we're going to have to look at the incrementals a lot. and the splits. You know, let's go ahead and...
Not that we don't always look real hard at them, but it's even more important now.
I know that, but, you know, I don't always do the splits between the incrementals.
Right.
We definitely need to do that today.
If your lane gets blown up, just tell that starter, we got this, keep going in that lane. Brian, you get someone blow up in your lane on a burnout, you tell the starter to keep him going in this lane.
Okay.
I want no stop. We get another front, which could be right there. Hope not.
No.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've had to modify this competition today because of the weather. First pass is gone. It is sudden death. You get one hit down the track.
Or if that stage, they'll put it to the floor.
Running for all she's worth. That's all it takes, one pass. That's it. Yeah, we all do it all the time for bracket races.
Run it all out. It's the only way to go.
I can cut a leg.
Cool.
We'll see how Rich's arms do on me.
I may be fired before I leave here, but I'm racing. No matter how many days it takes for us to get it in, I'm staying and racing. My vacation will just be extended.
I'm going to be ready when he's dry. When he drops, I'm going to be hot. I'm going to let it go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Pink's all out. It's on!
Sir, 138.
Oh, man, look at him, come on.
Hell yeah, nice pass.
Hell
nice
yeah.
Pass.
It's an 8-second car,
oh,
man.
Yeah.
Shootout. 55 versus 57.
55 takes a nice time, too. Steel car.
Do some riverboat gambling. Come drag race.
Oh, good stuff.
I don't know if it gets much better on a weekend.
How you doing, man?
Pretty good, how are you?
We stopped because this is a really good-looking 67. Kind of a big car for a young guy. Normally not a young guy car, honestly.
Well, when we got started, Dad wanted it to be as safe as possible, so we put together a big car and eventually lightened it up and took some of the metal away.
What's it run?
In the nines right now. Upper nines, 980s, 990s.
So you're a shop teacher in Texas County?
Building trades teacher at Texas High School.
You don't look old enough to be a teacher.
I get that a lot. Every once in a while, I get sent to detention.
There's a lot of fast cars here, man.
Yeah, it's looking like it. I was talking to Kenneth, and he said it does look quick.
Take any chances out here today. There's so many cars to get through in a short amount of time. Hope it doesn't rain again.
I think we might have a 7-second pass here.
Ooh, yes, sir! Wait for it! Oh! There it is, yeah!
Fastest pass.
There it is.
Yeah!
So what are you guys doing out here?
Man, having a blast.
Y'all are?
Loving it. Watch it every week. Got close to home, so we come down and see it on our anniversary.
Y'all's anniversary?
Yes, sir. 9 years today.
Whose idea was it? Really?
Yeah.
See, now that's a good woman right there.
The best part is we got married in a parts store.
How you like that?
What?
Yes, sir.
You got married in a parts
store? In a parts store. On her lunch break. 9 years ago today.
No, you're kidding me.
Yes, sir. I promise you.
We down on Shreveport, get them dead. Peace all out, baby, yeah!
Well, I think it's working. The whole one run thing. The racers, they know they got one stab out of here.
Yep.
And they're taking stabs. Unfortunately, we only have time for one pass.
Did I hear a rumor there's another
line approaching? Weather?
Yeah, no, that's what, well, they're saying that other front that we were talking about this morning's coming. I don't think we're gonna have time even to call people back around.
So we might not, maybe we shouldn't even do runoffs then.
And it's not that we don't want to, it's just we're doing everything we can to get everyone down the track. And, you know, the goal here is to get that money out. As long as we both feel comfortable that we can pick this field, a fair field based on one run, then let's do it. Audio guy's hit. Audio guy got hit by with a car part. That audio guy got nailed.
He's bleeding.
Got him.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, my baby.
I've been, you know, I've been worried about that since day one.
I know it. Yeah, it's bound to happen.
It's something we've always worried about.
I mean, these guys make a lot of sacrifices to get the good footage, and right. Unfortunately, guy breaks something in the rear, part comes flying out, hits the audio guy right square in the forehead.
Right. We got a man down. What in the world happened?
When I went to high gear, it shook just a little real quick, but it was so quick I couldn't do anything. And when I heard it blow, I seen that guy go down in the corner of my eye. I looked, and I seen blood coming out of his head, and I looked back around, and the guys were like, shut it off, shut it off. Man, it all happened real quick, yeah. But still, it just scared me to death about that guy. That's the first thing I did was went over and checked on him and said, I got out of the car.
Can you go look under the Chevelle and see exactly what came out of it?
Yoke split, drive line split about 3 pieces. I mean, there's parts of it everywhere.
Gotcha, yoke.
Piece of the yoke got him?
Yeah. Ouch.
Most expensive drive shaft ever bought. This is the one that we didn't hold up.
Yeah, and I mean, it just, well, I just wadded it up. I mean, it just ripped it in half.
It's a 565 pump gas motor.
I don't think I've ever seen a drive shaft took apart in half like that.
You ought to see the hole in that floorboard in there. If you figure RPM and the height of that tire, I was probably turning it about 150-something mile an hour.
Yeah.
So a piece of the U-joint hit me?
Yeah, well, yeah, technically it's the yoke where the U-joint goes, but yes.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah, cool, yeah, I can walk, man.
But,
man,
sorry, man.
Oh, man, it's all good.
Yeah, thank you.
Let him go!
Based on all the stuff I'm looking at here, I'd say 95% of the field are running the piss out of their cars.
I'd like for them to have done two passes, but at this point, there's no choice.
It's either get your two passes and it rains when we start our tournament, or one pass and we still give away 10 grand. Right. It's just we got this window of time before this other front comes rolling in.
Exactly.
We just got to be careful. Make sure we go through our notes on the runs. You know, make sure none of the guys that had issue, you know, we think they may have left a couple tenths on the table,
right.
Whether it be spinning the tires or...
If that happens, if somebody slips in like that, you know, unfortunately, we're just gonna have to thumbs down them.
Well, sure.
In the final, but we'll, you know...
I mean, that's
I'd rather not take care of it there, but we do have that option if we have to.
And that's what makes doing this okay.
Right, right.
Oh, yes, sir! Yeah. That's a wicked ranchero, buddy.
Oh, he bent that thing bad. down hard.
That whole frame twisted on that one, man.
It is a 1967 Dodge Dart.
Okay.
And that's about all.
It's got a small block crosser in it. Usually runs somewhere in the neighborhood, 1050s, 40s on a good day. Through the mufflers, 411 gear, 9-inch sleeve.
So what brought y'all out to fix all out?
Trying to get on TV and win the big money.
Run it all out.
We're working on one part of that.
That's right.
Hello, Pete's.
Pizza, baby.
We had it, built it for San Antonio, the ones you had over there, and gonna carry it to all of them we can make.
Man, that's pretty killer. When you get tired of having that, I'd like to have it.
Whereabouts do you live?
I live in Tyler, Texas, so it's perfect for me.
Closest field ever. We've never had it this tight. Number one to number 16 is 6/100ths of a second. We're twice as tight as we normally are on this. It's not a high nine, it's a 9.8 competition.
Oh. Oh.
It's not a 980 with a couple 990s. This is a 9.8 race.
I just want to know, did anything else jump at you trying?
There were others that would have fit in our old class, you know, 0.12, that were good, but this is so good.
We got money cars,
okay.
Money people, some diversity in the field.
Good. I need to have a competition where even you guys have no clue of who's gonna.
This is it.
This is it, okay. And that's done.
Weather.
It's on the way.
We've got like a 2-hour window tops.
Let's go. Let's just go.
Expedite this.
Okay, go.
Folks, listen up. I have the Pigs All Out 16. Car number 190.
Great. It was a horrible weekend to start with, but it's great now.
Car number 2.
That feels great. Wonderful.
Car number 338.
Process.
Car number 103.
Exciting. Exciting.
Car number 345. Car number 0.
It's great. Awesome.
Car number 201.
Load it up.
Car number 7.
58 years old. It feels great.
Number 114.
Feels good.
Yeah.
A little nervous.
Car number 250.
I need to try to hide it from my wife, but she's here.
Car number 35. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause.
Congratulations, everybody, on making the 16. I'm proud of you. I'm happy for you. Silliest question in the world. Did you run all out today?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah,
saw lightning. We're going to go now. 16, you line up. You run as hard as you can. You run too fast, Nate's going to tell me you're eliminated. If you jump, you're eliminated. You're going to get in your cars twice as fast, come down the return lane. Everything has to happen at hyperspeed because I saw lightning over there. We've been fighting it all day. We got to get through as many rounds as possible. You guys are racing for $10,000. We don't have time to talk about this. Is there any more questions, guys? Really? Okay, you know who you're going to race? You know how it's going to line up?
Yes, sir.
Get in your cars. Double time. Helmets. Chins. Let's go. Boys, let's race. Be safe.
Everybody loves the winner. Everybody plays the winner. I take what's mine.
Let's go.
It's good. It's good.
Man, hold shot. Oh, yeah. He pulled me about a finger all the way.
I thought I left first.
You're running great, driving straight, like it always does.
Maybe that time he ran it all out.
Good, good. All right, triple time on this cleanup. Triple time, everybody you got on that cleanup.
We didn't need that.
Yeah.
All of us, Charles, anybody help on the cleanup? We gotta beat this rain.
It's transmission, I ain't got no transmission. No transmission left.
Are you serious?
Dead serious. It blew up.
The front yoke's completely gone.
Blew the tail shaft out of it.
How bad? Done.
It sounded like a grenade went off in my car. Front shaft blew out of it. Brand new. So, oh well, I had a great time. Fire him up!
It does out on.
It's good.
Man, I think I got him. I think we need to do it again.
Pink's all out. Woo!
Man, I slept. I was pulling on him. I was mile and ironing him. Oh. I just slept. But I knew it when we left. Man, he's a racer. This is a street car. Shoot, I was outclassed.
Reaction time.
It's good. It's good.
He whooped us. It was over from the get-go. He had us all the way down the track. He ran a good race. It was a lot of fun, though. We had a good time.
Felt good. Turned loose the button, and he wasn't nowhere around. Oh, it felt good.
It's good! It's good!
Nice bucks, Richard.
That's it. We're gonna put it all on the line too. I think I left a little bit late, but I caught him, passed him up. I guess he hit the button on me. It was neck to neck at the end of the finish line.
Oh, so it's close, huh?
Real close.
All in, all out.
That's it, man.
Shoot, there ain't no other feeling better than this right here. Winning a drag race. It's all about the Benjamins.
Wait, man, it's good.
I don't know, man. I thought I got him out of the hole, and he called me about 3:30 and got about half car ahead and stayed there. So, yeah, this was close.
Man, it is great. It was great, really great. Priceless again.
Let him roll!
A white Mustang transmission is totally broke.
Okay, one of the winners.
Yeah.
Transmission blew up at the line, so it won't move. I have no gears, forward or reverse.
Done, broke.
No transmission.
Gone. All right. The white Mustang's broke, who won that race. His opponent never left the line. So it's basically a double bye.
What would you want to do? Just tell me.
Draw straws out of the losers for that spot.
Whoever you put him up against, that's it. That guy gets the luckiest buy of his life.
That's fine.
At the finish line, when I lifted my foot off of it, sounded like the transmission just came all to pieces. And they're dead in the water after that.
I think I'm gonna get that 10 grand. They shouldn't have given me a second chance.
Rod, it's my great pleasure to give you $1,000. Great job on that pass. Excellent job.
Thank you.
Herb, there you go, $1,000. You guys are now in the all-out eight. So let me start with you, Rod. Tell me about your vehicle. Tell me about who you brought with you today.
I got a 1972 Dodge Dart.
Okay.
It has a 440 cubic inch Mopar engine. Two brothers that race with me, a real good friend,
Kevin Whitmore, Chris Whitmore.
And did you think, Ron, today when you came out here, you'd be doing this tonight?
Hey, I'll tell you what.
Having some fun.
Never thought it. My wildest dream.
Well, congratulations. I'm glad you made it. Now, Herb, tell me about your car. Tell me about your crew. Who do you got with you? What's going on?
Got a 78 Pinto sedan delivery.
All right.
Friend of mine, Buddy Taylor's with me. Friend of mine, Chris Wilder.
And where are you from?
Slidell, Louisiana.
Right. You can actually keep your money, or you can bet some money. What do you want to do? Herb?
500.
Let's get you $500. I'll keep it for you. Get in your cars, guys. Triple time, because I'm feeling those sprinkles.
All right.
Okay, boys, run your cars. I need you up to the line.
All right.
Good luck. This will take you in the all-out four.
Good luck.
Same to y'all.
Let's go. Let's go.
We just need to prime it. 1 second.
Ron, fire it up!
You gotta be kidding me! Feel him, man!
Him on the tree. I guess if he was a little faster than me. I don't know. I don't know what happened.
Still in.
Yes.
That'll work. That will work.
Damn it, I threw the fenders off, man. Let's go.
Trey, nice to see you, buddy. Sorry I'm rushing this, guys. I just keep seeing lightning, okay? Trey, $1,000. Congratulations. Good job, buddy. Todd, pleasure awarding you that money.
Yeah, thanks,
now, tell me about your family, where you're from.
Miami, Texas.
Oh, Texas boy.
I see it. It's my wife. I got a 3-year-old daughter, Trinity.
All right.
And my sister and mother, all of them help with this.
Good. It's a good family affair,
that's
right?
It, man.
All right, Todd, tell me about everything you got going on.
I'm Todd. I'm from Palestine, Texas. I've got a beautiful wife, Christy, 3 kids, Blake, Rance, and Morgan. I'm glad to be here. Without them, I wouldn't be here.
Okay, so now it comes down to the money. So what are you looking to bet right now?
Bet it all, baby.
I'm in.
I'd like to keep mine.
You want to keep yours?
I'd like to keep mine.
Do you want to settle on? He wants to go all in. Do you want to keep yours? You want to go 500 and split it?
I'd like to keep mine.
Okay. Todd's going to keep money and just race for position. Okay? That's good. So, guys, get in your cars, line them up, let's race. You got to understand, Todd's wife is watching this.
You
got to keep that money. Fire him up! Your $1,000. Congratulations on making the All Out 8. Good job. And Brian, where you at right here, buddy? Get right beside me. I want to show your beautiful face on TV. Okay, Clint, where you from? How's it going? Talk to me.
Gilmer, Texas. Everything's going good. We got some cheese.
All right. Brian?
Yes, sir.
Your car, your family, your friends?
88S10, Palestine, Texas.
Watched it all day long.
Yes,
very
sir.
Nice.
Yes,
fun day, guys?
Yeah.
All right. Brian, Clint, what do you guys want to bet a little money? You want to keep your money?
It's all that. I'm
all
in.
You want to go all in, 1,000?
I'll bet 5.
You want to bet 5? Why don't you go 5? Okay, I'll take those 5. There you go. I'll take it. Get in your cars and make it happen, boys. Listen, be safe, race smart, and let's race, guys, okay? Good luck. All right, guys, let's fire this up.
Didn't have time to change it.
Yes, sir. Priceless. I guarantee it's priceless.
All right, Glenn, good to have you here. Billy, good to have you here. Congratulations on making the all-out eight. $1,000 for you, sir. $1,000 for you. Glenn, tell me about your car. Tell me what's going on.
It's just a little 76 Chevy Love. I actually bought it from Shreveport. I'm from Albaloosis.
Nice. Billy, tell me about your car. Tell me about your crew. Who do you got with you?
Yeah, Tony Kenshin. Bull, Darryl Freeman, and Kevin Sims.
You having a good night tonight?
Oh, yeah, wonderful.
Okay, let's try to beat the rain. You guys have $1,000. You can bet none of it or 500 or more. What would you prefer to do, Glenn?
I'll go five.
Okay, 500?
I'll go five.
Okay, Gavin, seems to be 500 seems to be tonight. That's great. That's all right. Perfect. Excellent job. Guys, get in your cars double time in case the rain comes, all right? Good job. Good luck, and let's race, boys.
Lucky dog. Round one loser coming back in.
Could be interesting, buddy.
Yeah.
Boys, here we go.
Stop doing this.
Hey, Billy, great job, buddy. Congratulations.
All right,
all out four, man. You stay focused, okay?
Appreciate it. Done.
Same thing, bro. Top end. Clip me on top end again.
Do you have the groupings? Are they done? Rain. Rain's coming.
He said rain's coming. Let's go, 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 go.
Let him go! First of all, congratulations, guys. Make the all-out four. If you'd like to shake hands, that'd be awesome. You know, good job, guys. Awesome. Okay, Rod, I got your car here. Todd, I got your car here. We got rain literally a half mile away. What do you want to do? It's all about the money now.
I'm keeping.
Okay, he's keeping his money. He's going to hold for position. Let's go. Shake hands. Let's race, boys. Hey, good luck, man. Let's go. Hey, double time, boys. Fire it up!
Thumbs up, it's good!
You kept your $1,000, brother. did a great job. You have one.
I had a blast, dude.
Good.
Thanks for the
show. It was close, man. Awesome. It was close. Good job, boys.
It's tight. It's very tight.
Yeah. Congrats, man.
It's all right. Sorry, it's very close.
Final, bud! Yeah! Look the lane that you want. Get gas, get alcohol in this car now.
Ice cream in my pocket. Had a great time.
More than you came with.
More than I came with. Had a fantastic time.
All right, man.
Man, I'm good. Thanks.
All out.
Thanks, all out.
Good job, buddy. Billy, good job. We got lightning struck right there. You see it?
Yes, sir.
Right. Buddy, that's all I care about.
500.
500. Lay it on me.
500.
Okay. Good job, boys. Make the all out. This will make it for the finals, guys. Shake hands and let's race. Here we go, boys. Double time.
No kidding, man.
Give us awesome, man.
We are a half mile away from rain. Good job, come on.
Still running great, just like it was when it comes, so I'm happy.
Excellent.
Yeah. Yeah, can't have steak tonight, but we'll get some fast food somewhere.
Let him roll! I want to congratulate the both of you for making it to the Pink's All Out Finals. Was it great today, guys, or what?
Yes,
huh?
Sir.
Good job, awesome. The best, you guys. And Nate and Adam, great job in there for finding these races. They did exactly what they said they'd do. They found us the best field after making one pass today. It was a tough day. The rain killed us this morning. You didn't get your first pass. We had to go with only my arm drop pass. And what we know here is you guys ran all out because we didn't see one car. I mean, guys were almost killing themselves in their cars today, making it go hard. So now it comes down to this, guys. As you know, I like to put a little twist on things. It's a best 2 out of 3 competition. It means you have to win 2 to take the money home. If it starts raining, it's whoever's ahead. So if you win this race and it starts raining, you are going to take home the $10,000. Is that agreeable?
Yes.
Okay, are your lanes, are you cool with your lanes? I think both lanes are hooking great. Good. I'm not going to waste a lot of time. Do you have any questions about how this works?
I just need to put some fuel in it every time I make a comeback.
So does he. You cannot get out of your car. You must stay belted in. Do you agree to the condition?
Yes, sir.
By the time this thing's over, someone's going to be $10,000 richer. Guys.
Don't beat me, buddy.
Shake hands, boys. And let's race. All right, here we go. It's still double time, boys. It's still double time.
It's live.
Okay, boys. Let's go. Let's fire them up.
Passes.
dirt left on.
Yeah.
Feeling rain.
All right, let's go. Go now, boys. Beat this rain. Fire it up. Fire it up. Welcome you to the Corona Circle, and look it, you made that pass, it just started raining. Rod, could you come over here, please? I want to welcome you both to the Corona's Winter Circle. I couldn't be more proud of you. You represented racing beautifully today. You hung in there. Is it not? Just starting to sprinkle right now. It's going right now, that's right. So they're very good on that. Now, listen, Brian, would you agree on that first pass that Rod outperformed you?
Yes, sir.
Would you agree on that second pass that he outperformed you? And then the most important question, on the last pass, would you agree that Brian outperformed you?
He did.
At this time, it's my great pleasure.
On the other end.
Exactly.
He's got a transmission.
I want to congratulate you and being the Pink's all-out champion, Shreveport, okay? Congratulations. Bob Ecker from the network. Bob, he has a $10,000 cash. Please pay your taxes on this. Bob, do you have any few words that you'd like to say about what you saw today?
Today was a day of firsts in many respects. You know, we haven't had this kind of problem with weather. We haven't had changes in the format, had one qualifying session. Everybody stood up, did their best. You guys had great cars, great time. I hate to see somebody lose in a situation like this. And you did a great job.
Great pit crew.
That's right.
Great everything. So listen, on behalf of speed that makes this all possible, Corona, Castro, and of course Napa, because Brian, not only are you winning $10,000 cash, but you're winning a fully loaded $7,000 Napa tool chest. Yeah. So thanks, Napa. So for everybody, great competition. Go ahead and let it rain for all of us. Good night, everybody. Thanks for being on Pink's All Out.
All right.
Let them straight away. Let 'em roll.
I'm speechless, and this is priceless.